Can we use a screwdriver to cover the moon's mouth? Nah, that would hurt!